Everyone is gone, now the chase is on. Innocence must die. In a cloistered cove, there behind the stove, where our clothes will dry. Numb as if anesthetized by forces like a purge and then the surging. All of this occurs because the powerless must humble the emerging. As the fight is gone, mother looking on, panic in her eyes, pacing in the heat, maddening defeat, tension in her sighs. Continue to repair itself and then hoping that the giant stranger finds the Lord again, wondering instinctively if it can be presumed that evil in this form can be consumed. And as I this heat.